Dale.
What time is it?
10:15. You had a 10 a.m. with Mr. Atwell.
Oh, damn!
You what?
I called Mr. Kagawa and let them know that they'll have it by Friday.
We should have discussed this.
I apologize. It just turned out to be more work than I anticipated.
You do realize how important this deal is to both of us.
Yes, sir. I'm aware of that.
You better be.
Mr. Atwell, sir?
Mr. Atwell. Mr. Atwell, please. This is not a problem. Believe me when I tell you that I am on top of this.
I just hope you haven't blown it.
We'll speak later.